To even get one score, but yeah, it's a lucky dip. The best thing I could say is to just keep heading for the gaps where it kind of cleans up, like the big rips start roaring out. That's the spots you want to avoid. So you want to get, you know, the drill. It's like Porto Escondido or something. You want to avoid the rips.